So this is my implementation of the three-shaped turtle script here. In this first part here, I go ahead and define the window and all of the turtle attributes. So as you can see, we've got Leo, Don, Raph, and we're going to set each of their individual properties there. With the thing shown, give them all their own individual color. And this is the code I'm actually using to draw them. We've got Leo is the square, Don is the circle, and Raph makes a triangle.